Namaste and welcome friends to our new video. We are on the way to Dorbarai, a mystical temple nearby at Tanahu. And we are on the way, but we are attracted by the shapes of these stones. So we have stopped here to show you some. And let's see how interesting I can make the video. See you.
Let's see.
The road was under construction, so we had to walk from here. It's written on some holy books like, if you choose a difficult way to reach a temple, you will please the gods and goddesses and they will grant you more blessings. This is Dorfidi village in Tanahu, roughly 5 kilometers from Dulegaura or from the Prithibi highway.
Hami Baidam bada didi pokhra Baidam.
We ring the bells to inform of our arrival. And it's fun too. Dhorbarai. The name itself says that it's a goddess temple. She's sister of Talbarai, Chabdibarai, same like that, Dhorbarai. Nagbeli. That sign means snack shaped, like snack. And snacks are also worshipped here. The Dhorbarai temple is dedicated to goddess Barai. This temple was established during the medieval era and the goddess herself is mentioned in the Himavat Khanda Purana. The temple houses a four-armed idol of the goddess along with idols of Ganesh and other gods. The bells in the temple date to 1876 AD, so the temple is considered very ancient. As a goddess, Dhorbarai is considered to have the power to fulfill her devotee wishes, everything. And here very big crowd in Dasai and few festivals, but today it was silent. Shanti Shanti. Nobody. Only me and my Guru Bhai. Mainly coming to this place was this natural spring pond which mysteriously falls and rises. The fish here are also worshipped as god and goddesses. We were in a sense lucky that nobody was here. If we had some devotees, then we may have to witness the ritual here. Animal sacrifice and freeing pigeons are the main important ritual here. Sometimes the pond is red with blood and meat around, and people believe that this fish survive on them. The meat and blood. The water comes from that hole. Few different types of fish also stays inside there. In Nepali we call them bam. Maybe they come very often outside. Thank you.
Had a good time at temple. Very silence, nobody. Different energy, vibration. Good time. Yo. Okay friends, if you are watching the video till now, you can hit the like And if you are new, you can subscribe to our new channel. Thank you, friends. Namaste. Have a good time.